That's a lot of water they're releasing. January 25th, 2019. This is the North Channel.
Ictahunga Wash.
This water's all being released from the dam that's way up here. Listen to it. Pretty spectacular. As you can see, I'm on the overpass. Pretty amazing. Okay, so it's January 25th, 2019, and I'm on the north channel of the Ictahunga Wash overpass on Foothill, and the dam has released water. So there's three fingers. This is the middle one. You can hear the water. It's flowing. There's a small little creek area there, and then the main one is over here. So let's come on over here. My understanding on social media, they're talking about the dam is at max capacity due to all the rain that we had. And the warm temperatures have warmed up some of the snow melt. So we'll see soon. Here we go. I'll cross Foothill too to show you the other side. But yeah, it's a pretty substantial amount of water. Listen to it. Beautiful, huh? Pretty amazing.